This is a 2007 Chevrolet Cobalt. Customer states, fuel smell. Moving on up. Right over here, see that? And look at there. There's more fuel saturation going on the front side of this tank. You guys see all that? Okay, fuel tank. Put this thing down. Here, we're gonna do this the fast, easy way. There we go. Fit all this stuff back together. And then re-tighten it. It's either gonna work or it's not. Starting the engine. You gonna start?